Can y'all see me? Y'all can hear me?
Let me put these little AirPods in.
Let me know if y'all can hear me. Hey, Ari, text me to make sure people can hear me.
Hey, if you can hear me, type yes. Okay, yeah, man, we hear you. What's good, man? Okay, we in here fucking around. Okay. Man, I appreciate y'all tapping in. This is my first time on YouTube Live. This kind of crazy. It look a little more clear in the IG. My skin fucking around. How y'all doing today? Y'all good? Where y'all from? Who we got in here? Where y'all from? Not a day you're not on my playlist, man. I appreciate that. How are you and Russ, my boy? I'm doing well. I think Russ is doing well, too. He's very rich. I've been to his house. It's humongous. He has a pink Himalayan salt room. I think he's fine, but I'm not sure. Georgia in the crib. Cali, Kansas City, Kansas, Ohio. What is Duck C? Okay. Vallejo in the building. Hawaii. I'm trying to get to Hawaii. Where you at in Hawaii? Fly me up. Come on. East Palo Alto, South Carolina. West Covina, Antioch. Man, you and Duke make an EP, man. Tell Duke stop playing. We got Queens in the building. Okay, Chicago. We got Grambling, Louisiana. We all over the globe with this shit. Okay. Well, let's get to it. First off, I need to let y'all know I'm fat as hell. I ordered food. It may or may not come in the middle of the stream. So if I go get some food real quick, it's the Uber man. The Uber Eats man dropping off something healthy, because if I get a six-pack, I'm never getting no six-pack. That's crazy as hell. All right, boom. Here we go. Legend in the flesh. California Poppy, we dropping it November 20th. You know what I'm saying? November 20th is going down. I got two features on that motherfucker. Two of them. Who y'all think they are? Y'all can guess. Everybody gets two guesses, and you're never going to guess. You have no idea. You have no chance. Who y'all think the features is? E-40. I'm going to give y'all a hint. It's not nobody I've never put out music with these two people before, so. They're rare as fuck, bro. Rex Life Raj featuring Rex Life Raj. That nigga got it. This nigga said Blast. I need to do a song with Blast. That nigga is hard. Look, we got crazy motherfuckers. Duckworth, Coda the Fiend, Young Blue, Jason. This nigga said Paul Wall. Do I need to remix grills on these stupid ass niggas? I want to see your grill. Yup, yup, yup. Got the whole top down and then the bottom rose gold. Tip, got them yellow, got them purple, got them West Side Boogie. That's my dog, but no, we don't got any. Paul Wall is kind of close, and don't disrespect me. Don't come in here disrespectful. This nigga said Cool John, but he spelled cool with a C. See, you're not tapped in, bro. That's crazy. All right, let me give y'all one. I'm going to give y'all one real quick. One is my guy. I don't know if y'all heard of him. He's hella clean. His name is Koji Radical. He's from London. That nigga's hard as fuck. When we get done, watch my video and then go look up Koji Radical. K-O-J-E-Y Radical. That nigga's hard. I got one with my dog, Koji. I kind of want to play it, but then I want y'all to wait. I don't want y'all to wait. Should I play the song with him? I don't have it. I don't have it mixed. I don't even have it. All right, this the one though. This the one. This one of my favorite features I ever got. All right, I'm finna play it. Fuck it. I was finna tell y'all, now I'm finna play it. If I got it, bro. Since y'all pressing me. Let me see. I damn near don't want to play it. I'm not playing it. Y'all gonna wait for that one. No leaks. Look, see, somebody know. No leaks. Nah, hell nah. Y'all Y'all gotta wait. What the fuck? Y'all not been oppressing me in my own YouTube live, nigga. That ain't how it go. Just wait on it. All right, listen. The next feature, though, this one of my favorite features of all time. I'm gonna give y'all old school hint. He's one of the original Hot Boys. One of the Hot Boys. That nigga said BG. No, I think BG down. Definitely not Wayne. Definitely not Slim. Definitely not Manny Fresh. Y'all saying all the wrong ones. Turk. Come on now, god damn it. Pick the right one. This nigga said, aren't they all dead? I'm finna report him. The nigga who said, aren't they all dead? You have been reported for child abuse. Because that's childish. Juvenile. Baby, let me get the key to the Rover truck. I'm finna play that. I'll play that one for y'all stupid ass. Big Juvie on this motherfucker. The real Juvie. Gold grill Juvie with the camouflage bandana and the wife beater. Nigga, what? That's what I said. What? Juvenile. We finna go to the no. Y'all finna have COVID-free bitches throwing that thing. Baby, you COVID-free? Throw it on me for the free. You feel me? Okay, my nigga JB in here. You feel? Put Mystical on the track. As soon as he stops. No, I'm gonna be cool. Let me be cool. Let me give y'all a little snippet of this shit real quick. Let me see. Okay. Let me see. Let me know if y'all can hear it. Can y'all hear this shit? Let me play Juvie shit though. Hold on, let me see. You know what I mean? You're a freak, yeah. What it tastes like, that is sweet, yeah. You're a freak, yeah. You're a freak, yeah. Nigga, y'all gonna make me go crack the Patron on this. Juvie, he says she's a freak. She's a freak. Brick house. You remember the niggas back in the day? She's a brick. Them niggas is tripping. Ow, ow, brick. Them niggas was crazy. Back in the day, the nigga said, why must I live like that? Why must I chase the cat? Nothing but the dog in me. Don't you forget it. Niggas been chasing the cat since the 70s. Why must I feel like that? Why must I chase the cat? Nothing but the dog in me. The dog. Not even a dog. The dog in me. Nigga, the fuck is you talking about? What's good with y'all, though? Y'all been good? Did Ty Dolla $ign ever jump on the track? Nah. He did not. You know what I'm saying? But I'm in his top played artist, though. He need to tap in and stop playing with me. He's sleeping on a real nigga. How y'all feeling today? Ask me some questions and shit. We got 20 minutes to burn. We ready, bro. Drop that whole project tonight. Listen, if it was up to me, I still wouldn't drop it tonight. I'll make y'all wait. I would never. You know what I'm saying? You got to build, you feel me, the game. You feel me? This game is about anticipation. You feel me? And building up anticipation, making people wait. You feel me? You got to have a little mystique around you. You feel me? Strategically. I hate when niggas start talking about this. Niggas strategically, you feel me? Ooh. Here we go. Let's start at the top. We ready for the project? When Boss bringing you to Dreamville? I don't know, doggy. You got to holler at Boss about that. Sliding his DMs would be like, you feel me? Y'all had enough. You and Mike Bogan would be dope. Not sure who that is. Rio Rex and Rio Corzin. If you're talking about Rio Krogan, that nigga's hard, but I'm not sure who Rio Corzin is. Any more slaps or rust inbound? We got hella shit tucked. Nothing on this project right here, but we got some shit. Wasn't missing this for the world. Hold on. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We doing a lot. We doing a lot. Here we go. Where we at? First off, also tomorrow I'm dropping some fire merch. I don't know if y'all seen them hockey jerseys. Oh my God, the hockey jerseys are so fire. They're going to sell out very fast. I already know. If you do buy them, I would suggest you buy them one size down because they run hella big, but they're also very fire. We got shorts coming if you want to hoop or if you just want to pull up on shorty with, you know, thing dangling. You can do it in the hoop, in the shorts. Let me see. Any more slaps or rest? I'm ready for COVID to be over. So when, bro, it sucks that you and Nip never got to work together. That is a fact. It was only two niggas. What's crazy in this whole music shit? Like, I like collabing with niggas, but, like, my two dream collabs, bro, was Nipsey and Mac Miller. And, you know, both them niggas passed, so that was kind of fucked up for me. This tat is literally Mac Miller. Oh, God. Are there any songs you wish you could redo? Everything. Everything before Father Figure 3. I don't like none of that shit. I don't like the mixes. I don't be liking how my vocals sound. Oh, ignorance is bliss. Back then, it was clean because I was ignorant and I thought I was clean when I wasn't. But y'all fuck with it, so. Could you see yourself on the Dreamville roster? I can see myself on any roster that fits me in that bag, right? And they let me move how I want to move, you know? It would always be clean, you know? You get that little hype behind you, you definitely out of here. What's your inspiration behind your latest project? The inspiration is just pure, you know, people are fucking with California Poppy 1 so much. I tweeted, like, who ready for California Poppy 2 on some fluke shit. I didn't really, at the time I tweeted a few months ago, I wasn't really thinking about doing it. And then the tweet went up so much, I was like, fuck, I really got to do it. And then to top it off, I got this weed brand coming, California Poppy Cannabis. You know what I'm saying? Stop playing with me. So I just think it all tied in together, you know what I'm saying? Dropping the project, dropping the cannabis strain. You know, it all makes sense. How can I set up an interview? Tap in with management, link in bio. Link in bio. Let me see. Dang dangling. Oh, that's crazy. Rex and Smino, I love to work with Smino. You're one of my favorite artists right now. What time to drop? 9 p.m., sir. Do a song with CBO. Do you know who that is? Do you know? Cop in Jersey tomorrow. If you cop the jersey, send me flick. I'm posting niggas on my page. If you got the jersey on, if I see you in the jersey, bro, even with COVID, I'll shake your hand like this. Even with COVID. I need Rex and Cuddy. Listen, I need Rex and Cuddy. Fuck are you talking about? Cuddy? Just the way he hung. Nigga, one time, this nigga Kid Cuddy dropped. I think he had dropped Indica. No, it was a... I can't remember, but it's the one that got Too Bad I Have to Destroy You on there. And he has one song, bro, where he goes into the most vicious hum. Bro, I literally felt tears coming down my eyes, bro. I said, I've never been affected by a hum this much, bro. If a hum could take your fucking life on one, nigga, stop playing. All right, here we go. Where are we at? Rex and Masego. Masego's hella clean. Next level clean. We'll love to do music with him. Southfield, Michigan. Okay, Michigan in the building. Michigan going up right now. Some of my favorite rappers from Michigan. All the Michigan shit that's ignorant, I love. The Sada Baby. Any nigga with an acronym in front of his name, like FMB, all them niggas be hard. You feel me? That y'all got shit. What's the nigga name, Ari, that I've been fucking with lately? The nigga who just signed the Empire. That nigga's so fucking hard. What's that nigga name? Oh, I'm sick. I can't remember his name. Anyway, I'll get it in a minute. Do a song with MC Ike. Don't know who that is. Lupe Lasers is about Too Shit Hard. Rex LMA, Rod Wave collab. This nigga think he an A&R. Rex LMA and Rod Wave. That'd be hard. I might just remix that shit like Jacquees. And then get, you feel me, the cease and desist put on me because, you feel me, LMA not playing by her shit. She gonna slide about it. What time you dropping tonight? 9 p.m. Are you really a real one? If so, take a shot right now. No, don't never test my gangster like that. I think I got a little bit of Patron left. Doug might have drank it all. It might be a wrap. Where's the Patron? Rhea moved the Patron. Don't ever test my gangster like I'm one of these niggas, you feel me? No. Me and Sylvan, hey, tell Sylvan, if you fuck with Sylvan LaQ, slide in his DM. Slide in his DM and be like, yo, do that song Rod sent you. Why niggas testing my gangster like I ain't gonna take the fat shot from my dog? Y'all see how much I just poured in there? And this cup dirty. This cup really dirty as hell. Oh, that's crazy. I just poured all this Patron is dirty. This cup dirty. I got to do another one. This cup for sure got COVID. Hold on. That's crazy as hell. I done wasted all that fucking Patron. Let me see. What's up with the tiny desk? That's what I'm saying. They need it. Man, tell them to stop playing with a bae nigga. You feel me? Listen, look how much I'm finna pull up. You feel me? This is a double shot at the bar in San Francisco. This costs 27. At the bar in San Francisco, this costs 27. I'm gonna tell you where it's at. I'm gonna wait for y'all. If y'all got a shot of something, go pull up real quick. Yeah, this 1800. I'm loaded. Hey, bro, stop calling me out on my flaws and my fuck ups. You feel me? It's already enough shit going on in here. Go ahead and pour y'all up a little cup, and we're going to throw it back. I'm going to save this. I'm going to save this for 10 minutes, and we're going to drink it together. All right, let me see. Where was we at? Babyface Ray. That's the nigga name. Babyface Ray, so hard, nigga. Babyface Ray is hard as fuck. It's also a nigga I've been slapping named, oh my God, I'm just blanking on everybody's name right now. Hold on. This nigga name is Rilo Rodriguez. Rilo Rodriguez hard as fuck. Rilo Rodriguez hard as fuck. All right, we got Babyface Ray. What about Spitta Andretti? I would love to do a bruh. Pilot talk my shit. Airborne Aquarium. Airborne Aquarium. Airborne Aquarium. Airborne Aquarium. Nigga, I used to look for the Airborne Aquarium instrumental, can never find it. So I just would put it in the program and then just take all the high end out and rap over Currency. Come on. Damn, now I gotta pull up Airborne Aquarium. I ain't heard that in hell long. What? What you niggas
done? That's paid for by Valley Brown for Supervisor 2020 financials.
YouTube turning into TV to all these bitch ass commercials. Like, stop playing with me. This was, oh my God. This nigga that got me in my bag. Wow. I'm getting hella mail from jail. Niggas telling me to kill it. When they get out, I bring around some bitches. She know me how I kick it. American Ninja means a motion picture flipping my remote. Same way I do them hoes. But she already know. Before you say my name, real nigga, let me make it as clear as my window. No square shell into any circle of kisses. Come on! Hey, look, if you know, you fucking know, doggy. Hey, I can't tell you, but I can show you, doggy. Let me see. Where we at? Everybody just laughing. I don't know what y'all laughing at. You feel me? I'm fucking in here laughing, niggas. I'm serious about my shit, for real. All right, Rex and Smino merch. When you planning on dropping another album? I'm not going to lie. 2022. next year is done, buddy. My whole next year planned out, and I'm going to keep it lit. It ain't no album in that motherfucker, for real. I'm sorry. You feel me? Singles and shit. Then I'm going to dip off like Frank Ocean. I'm out of here, bro. I'm waiting for my little... Listen, I used to want to go platinum. Now I just want a TikTok record, for real. Get some white people dancing my shit. Let me get my TikTok record, nigga, like Sada Baby. I swear to God, niggas hating on me, bro. Hold on, let me... Damn, I want to check this food, but I'm scared it's going to... What if I, like, go check the food and it stopped the stream? Damn, I love y'all so much, I might lose my food. I swear to God. Listen, if they leave my food outside or take my food, I'm putting my Cash App in my bio. Everybody give me $1. Because I ordered some shit tonight. I probably spent, like, 50 on salmon. And it's y'all fault, for real. Go eat, fam. Don't be in here, fam, telling me what to do, nigga, for real. Kevin Lopez fucking loves you. Kevin Lopez. Kevin Lopez fucking loves you. What's the inspiration behind the song Fuck With Me The Long Way? The video is bomb, bro. What's that doing? I don't really understand the question because there's no periods in it. But shout out Kevin Lopez. We were shooting that shit at the Warriors Parade and just getting some B-roll. And this chick walked by, and then that's the scene that happened on the video. And then she's like, oh, my God, my boyfriend loves you, all the shit. And it was pretty crazy. Shout out the Warriors. Shout out Steph Curry and his children. You feel me? Shout out Aisha Curry. I don't even know I'm trying to mom even know them. They don't know me, whatever, nigga. Let me see. I love you, my bad. That's, bro, stop. All right, here we go. Where we at? Rex Life and Dej Loaf. I love Dej Loaf, bro. I love Dej Loaf, for real. Don't even say her name around me. I love Dej Loaf. Love for me and my fiance. Appreciate you including us in the video. Oh, man, it's all love, doggy. I appreciate y'all. That was a moment. I remember you. You proposed in Vegas. Boom, gave her the rock in Vegas. Okay. I said that boy fucking around. Ain't he in front of the fountains? We getting close to this shot, man. If y'all got a shot. Drink it out the clean cup, not the dirty one. Okay, unless you fucking around. You should tap in with Benny from Vallejo, for sure. Do a collab with Tom Mish. See, this nigga understand. This nigga understand. Tom Mish so raw, bro. His last shit with the drummer nigga. I'm going to play that shit right now, too, because they had a track on that motherfucker that was hard. Tom Mish white as hell with so much soul. White niggas with soul is a cheat code. I ain't gonna lie. If you white and you got soul, looking like a Cal student going doing numbers, looking like you just left sociology class. Hold on, let me see. My favorite song on this project was hell no, this ain't it. This one, 2018. Jack Harlow, that's my dog. This shit right here. This is so beautiful. This album was phenomenal, bro. Tidal Wave. Yeah, Grand National coming. You already know what's up with that. But this song is amazing. Enough time, Mitch. I was just giving y'all some free shit. Shout out Grand National. Shout out Monty Draper. Shout out Kevin Allen. All them niggas going crazy. Yeah, man. If you from the Bay or if you from anywhere, look up Grand National. That's the next wave in the Bay. I'm telling niggas right now, Grand National is out of here. How haven't I seen you? I'm always in Berkeley. I'm always under. That's why. Let me see. Ari drunk as hell by the scooter on the ground in the long way video is gold. Which Ari? My Ari? That nigga was gone? I ain't seen that part. Slapping Tesla in the pandemic. What kind of whip you was in when you was slapping it down? Rex Life Raj, the caption guy. Okay, we got 4 minutes. I think, like, I don't know how this YouTube shit work, but I think as soon as I log off, Ari, send me the link right now. But you can't even send me the link. It don't even matter. But come on, JB, Rex Life Rise, Xavier Omar, JB be calling shit. He knew a year and a half before I even fuck with Boz that I was going to fuck with Boz. Me and Xavier are going to do some shit for sure. Because we, like, the middleman of me and Xavier Omar is Sango. And it's like, we right there with it. You feel me? He just dropped the project, too. My girl love it. Rex featuring Tusi. Tusi's hard. Make sure you watch Jane Hancock's latest film. I shot it. Yeah, that shit's hard. Jane Hancock is hard. Play Moonwalk. That's my favorite shit. I can't be taking orders. I'm on a time limit. When I play something, I'm very meticulous about when. Everybody in her Moonwalk. Link with Moonchild. Listen, I'm going to tell you, when I first found out who Moonchild was, I'm listening and listening to it in the whip. I'm like, yo, this is crazy as hell. Moonchild, like, new Neo Soul shit. I look him up in the video. Auntie was the whitest. Portland white. Porcelain white. Mayonnaise white. It kind of blew my mind. I was like, how is she so white with this much soul? But I'm telling you, if you white with soul, you out of here, brother. Larry June, he was supposed to be on this, but you know, shit happens. Rex and Anderson .Paak. That's one of my, I take that back. When I said Mac Miller and Nipsey, Anderson .Paak for sure is on that list. Pac, however you want to say his name. I love that nigga. He's hella clean. We need Rex, Blast, and Rex and Cordae. Cordae damn near not too far either, man. Listen. It's some shit that's going to happen in this next year, bro. I'm telling niggas, bro. Every year to level up is crazy. If you was a comment if you was around early. When did you start fucking with me? I want to see something real quick. Comment when you started fucking with me. Oh, Reese outside. Hold on real quick. When did y'all start fucking with me? What song album? The Jug, Running Man, California Poppy got my friends on it. Fall 2017. Have you heard Black Rock and Moxie Java? Okay. Neff the Pharaoh, I came in where I belong, 2017. Motherfuckers been here since, this nigga said 98, Juvie 98 and Thoughts 5000. Wow. The Escape, wow, The Escape. Y'all been fucking around, okay. Y'all been in here since The Escape? I'm just saying, if you've been in here since The Escape, Villas, if Goon Squad, yes, sir. Come on. Who is that, dude? Stop playing with me. Who is that? If y'all been here since then, the level up has been crazy. I really appreciate y'all, though. Niggas been putting in so much work, fucking around, and I feel like every year is just do-do-do-do. And, you know, some niggas, and what's crazy about this rap shit is that niggas come in the game. Some niggas get on hella fast and peak, then fall off, and then you see some niggas get their little moment. And this Rex Life shit just been like, slowly going up. You feel me? And I really appreciate the fuck out of y'all, because I wouldn't want it no other way. You know? Consistency. Pure consistency. Okay, it's 9 o'clock. You feel me? Finna take this shot with my peoples. I appreciate y'all fucking with me. I appreciate y'all tapping in. I love every single one of y'all in here. I'm finna take this double and a half shot of 1800 in San Francisco. This cost you 33. I love y'all. Somebody put the link to the video in here. Ooh-wee, ooh-wee. And I'm out this bitch. I think when I close it, the video finna play. If not, go click that shit. I love y'all. Be smooth. Hopefully my food outside.